This is the solution to written homework 56. Okay, so then this question is the same as the previous written homework, 55, the same function and the same constraint, but we're being asked to solve it in a slightly different way. So from part A, it says solve for y in the constraint. That's straightforward enough. That's y is negative 2x plus 21. Part B. We're supposed to plug that into the, plug this y value into f and call the result p of x. So p of x is going to be 3x squared minus x times y, but we're going to use negative 2x plus 21 plus 4y squared, and again we're going to use negative 2x plus 21 minus 2, and we're supposed to simplify this result. Okay, well, that'll be 3x squared, and I'll distribute the negative x in, so that'll be plus 2x squared, and then minus 21x plus 4, and now I'll FOIL this out, so that'd be 4x squared minus 42 minus another 42, so minus 84x, and then plus 21 squared, whatever that is, 441, and then minus 2. So now I'll distribute that 4 in. So that's 3x squared. Well, I guess I can combine. Terms. So I'll just wait to the end. So 3x squared plus 2x squared minus 21x plus 16x squared minus 4 times 84. 336x, and then plus 4 times 441, 1764, minus 2. Okay, so now we'll combine like terms. So 3 plus 2 plus 16, so 3 plus 2 plus 16, 21x squared. Now we'll collect the x's together. So negative 21 minus 336 is negative 357. X, and then now the units, that would be plus 1762. Okay, so that's P of X, and okay, good. So C, the critical point of P of X. So let's compute the derivative of p of x. So that would be 42x minus 357. This is always defined. So the only kind of critical point that we'll find is when the derivative is 0, 0. So we need to solve 42x is 357. Now is that right? So 357 over 42, that's 8.5. And of course, that's the same as 17 over 2 from written homework 55. So that's looking good. RD. Use the constraint to determine the y value. Okay, that is to say, plug this back into the constraint. Okay, so then y is negative 2 times 8.5 plus 21. So of course that's negative 17 plus 21, so that's 4. So, therefore, the critical point is 17/4, and then part E, of course, we get the same value, 244.75. This one is the location of the minimum, and this one is the minimum value.